I have 100% on one, but it was like two fingers. I don't know why I've managed to get this other secondary quest thing. Or have you got two paths? Because sometimes there's a obstacle and you can't. Yeah, me too, but I couldn't ever see a way of going back the way you came. That's what you want to be following. I don't know where you are. I'll try and find you, but please pause. If you see any star systems called something Glenturi, I've named it after the Greek Alpha Glenturi, Beta Glenturi. I can't find them, I'm shit at it. Oh yeah, you can save the freighters. Yeah, I can't do it. I just thought I was going to kill you in the train. Thank you. fucking hell. And I had 8 or something. Yeah, I couldn't even kill one of them. Is there a hole in that planet?
Life support offline. Suit power cells depleted. Technology recharge.
You see my little video earlier? Pretty cheap for the five. I've seen ones that are kind of slave on each. They're not exactly it. Yeah, I haven't seen that much. A lot. Well, yeah, see, I didn't realise you hadn't even found the big mysterious Atlas quest thing, which is the thing that's got me kind of intrigued. I think you need to collect the orbs it gives you. I didn't refuse. No, I think the second one is when we got the blue. Just to be funny if you sing in the Firefly thing. So charming. The nuclear plants, you get like living pineapples and stuff. Thank you. Doesn't it press square?
Units received.
Still nobody wants to buy any code. Fascination bead. What, 100% complete? Yes, like Luigi's Mansion. Oh, it just fell down a hole. It just fell down a hole into a big cave. Thank you. Glencher of Algrim, your ship gun. The Olympic tennis stadium. There's a women's semi-final match on, and there's just no one there. It's just so many empty seats. In there. Yeah, I think that's the next stage of the look at Death Star. Oh yeah, that's what. Yeah, that's what it was. No. Oh yeah, I chose to resume the path because he sends you to the next, he gives you a path to the next Atlas thing. Yeah, I know, that was tempting. I didn't. Oh no, the I'm watching the tennis. The commentators are like, when they, well, I guess it's so that people, I haven't been watching it, no, but basically they'll like, tell you the score. Like he just went, it's one game all in this Olympic women's semi-final. But they're like, telling you the entire thing while you're watching it. I think it's more just so he has something to say than anything else, because it's really difficult to comment on a tennis match and then just got one came in. He's just going, oh, it looks like she might have a chop, an early hold on her. Yeah, that's just standard tennis, it's just they're playing out an early round of a set. Have you done much like mining to sell stuff in this? Oh. Have you done any, yeah, just specifically to then go sell? And yeah. See, I've found lots of gold. But no one wanted to buy it, because I still haven't found anyone to buy the gold. Yeah, yeah, well, I can't. Weapon charge depleted. No, it's just they only want to buy certain things, don't they? You go to a terminal and it doesn't, you can't always sell everything you've got. I don't think so. Well, maybe, I just don't know how, but doesn't seem. Yeah. Yeah, see, I've been to a few of them, they don't want to go. So I'm going to one now. I'm going to a Galactic Trade Terminal. And I'll go to sell items from your inventory, and There's just no option to sell gold on this thing. Yeah. But the page, because you know how there's like grayed out stuff that you can't sell because you don't have any. But it's because, yeah, they only want to buy certain things. I don't have that. I can't choose though. It's weird. Yeah, then, because that's why there's the weird stuff that you don't have but it's still on the sell list. Because they have a specific list of things that they want. Oh, hang on a minute. You're right, actually. I might have been an idiot. You need to have it in your exosuit inventory. Yeah, I can't though. That's why I think that might be what's been going weird. Because I don't have... that's probably why I've not been able to... what an idiot. I've got loads of money now, I've sold all of this coal. Do you think it'll work if you land on the path? Because you know how you can go to a landing pad and then call your ship. Oh, whoa, there's a massive ship. Hey, dude. Oh, cool. The problem with the water is that you can't really last very long in it. Made all my money back now. Now if I can actually sell. Just been an idiot, yeah, just been a complete idiot. Stupid thing. Look at those warp cells. next level. I think that might be a massive, massive block of coal. It is indeed a massive block of coal. That is going to be awesome. Yeah, well, I've just realised I can sell gold for quite a lot. It's like plus 4.5% on this plant. Yeah, I think I've got the plan for that. How long did the oxygen last for? Quite a lot of them. Above the it's like that water drips and blue. It's not really an oxygen bar, I guess it's more like a, I don't even know what it is. To be fair, you shouldn't really have any. The fact that you would...